guys, so in this tutorial we're going to learn how to play a song by Calvin Harris featuring Ellie Goulding called I Need Your Love. Now in this tutorial I'm going to be teaching you how to play the chorus, the verse, the chords for the left hand, which are basically repeated throughout the whole song. And for those of you who want a challenge, I'm also going to teach you the synth solo, which I played at the start of the video. The left hand part is going to be playing four chords. Our first chord is C minor, so we have the notes C, E flat, and G. And we're going to play this chord for four counts. Our next chord is A flat major, so all we've done is move from this G to this A flat. Next, we play E flat major, that's B flat, E, and G. And this chord is played for six counts. Don't think I mentioned earlier, but our A flat major chord is also played for four counts. So we have C minor for four counts, A flat major also for four counts, E flat major for six counts, and then finally we have B flat, D, and F, B flat major for two counts. So putting all of that together, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. And that's all you need to know for the left hand. For the chorus, the right hand plays C, G, E flat, C. And then we repeat that. Next, we play C, G, F, E flat, B flat, B flat, G, E flat, F. I'll do that again. And then we repeat the first bit again. Now we play C, G, F, E flat, B flat, C, E flat, G, G. So now I'm going to put all of the right hand together. And then you just finish by playing C, G, E flat, C. So that's all there is to the right hand part. Now I'm going to combine both hands together, and the left hand part is just the chords that we learned previously. And that's how you play the chorus. Thank you. For the verse, the right hand starts by playing G, 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 F, E flat, C, G, 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 A flat, G. And then what we do is repeat that. Next we play G, 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 F, G, G, A flat, G. I'll do that again. Then we play G, 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 F, G, A flat, B flat, A flat, G, F, G. So that's the first part of the verse. I'm going to play that really slowly, and I'm going to include the left hand chords as well. The next part of the verse goes like this. G, 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 F, F. And then we repeat that. Next we play G, G, F, E flat, E flat, B flat, B flat. And then we play E flat, C, four B flats. And then we play G, G, F, E flat. I'll do that again. So again, I'm going to include the left hand, and I'm going to play the second part of the verse very slowly. And that's how you play the verse. Now for the synth solo, you can choose a synthesizer setting on your keyboard. That's really hard to say. But my keyboard doesn't really have that many synth sounds, and they're not that good. So I'm just going to demonstrate it using the piano sound. Okay, so the right hand starts by playing E flat, G, C, G, the G up here, back to the G down here, E flat, F, C. Next, we're going to play something very similar. The only difference is that we're playing the A flat instead of the G. So it sounds like this. Next, we play E flat, B flat, C. E flat, B flat, B flat, C. E flat. Then we play E flat, B flat, F, B flat, G, E flat, F, C. So I'm going to put all of that together now. Now we are going to repeat most of that. But this point, instead of playing E flat, F, C, the second time round we play G, B flat, C. So it goes like this. And that's all you need to know for the right hand. For the left hand part, we're going to be playing exactly the same chords that we've been playing throughout the song. But the only difference is that I like to add some rhythm to the synth solo part. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play the pattern that I like to play on the left hand, and I'll count the beats in the bar on my right hand. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And then all you would do is repeat the left hand part. Now I'm going to combine the left hand part using the pattern I just showed you along with the right hand part very slowly. And that's how you play the synthesizer solo. And once you're comfortable playing this at a lower speed, you can then start increasing the speed. So that is the end of my tutorial. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more piano tutorials, and hopefully I'll see you in my next video. Bye!